bug. I guess trying to buy it is a good thing. Seems to be the right size. Gosh, I caught a fish. Having one fish feels awful. I think as much as I fish this lake, I wouldn't be scared of zeroing, but it happens more often than I'd like to admit. To another spot. Find the right area, I guess. Almost lost him there. Another freaking spot. sorry for not much talking or displaying the fish or whatever. You can observe the angst with which I am fishing. Trying desperately to figure out what the heck is going on. They slam it like that, I don't freaking hook them. Yes, sir. Perseverance. How's that for number five? Old 5-pounder. Gertrude, baby. Boom! Stick with it. Don't give up, man. Don't have a bad attitude like I did earlier. Otherwise, fish like that don't happen.
Oh, let's go.
Man, I probably could have had a decent bag today, because I bet you them two jig fish I busted off were at the very least better than what I got. Hey, that's fishing. We saved the day right there, fellas. You ain't got a whole lot of time to spare. I love this sport so much. This is what I'm supposed to do in life. I know it. This is it. Like, I have to. I can't not. You see me had a crap attitude today. I'll apologize for that one. That was not at all the right way to handle it. But we came back, figured it out, got our attitude back in the right spot, and look what happened. Caught a keeper largemouth and old Gertrude. Stay positive. Hey, like G-Man says, positive mental attitude. If you let that get away from you, it's gonna be tough. Boy, it's been a grind. It's been a grind to keep that positive mental attitude, but what can I say? Like Greg Hackney said, you know, bass fishing, it's the highest of highs and the lowest of lows. Kick your teeth in while you're down, embarrass you. It's the people who stick with it, they don't give up. They keep going when it don't make sense. That's who wins in this game. Boy, it is not an easy game to win. I probably won't win this tournament. But no matter what happens at the weigh-in today, today was a mental win. I kept from getting spun out. I came back and I made it work. You know, some days, that's what you need. You need that. Because I guarantee you there's gonna be more days just like this one, if not worse. Grind. But if you don't give up, always get back This has been annihilating this jig on this hook. I don't know if it's me. But I just, they can't get it in their mouth, but they dump it and then they're there. Not a huge call, but after a day like today, we'll take it. Alright. Probably the last spot for the day. Maybe she'll have a bit. I wonder if this is Dwayne.